West Bay Mobile Newsroom in Warwick now after a house under construction catches fire overnight. Fire department tells us police were actually on patrol driving by on Ives Road. They spotted the flames at about 1:30 this morning. Fire is believed to have started in the basement. The chief says that no one was hurt. It is not considered to be suspicious.